Scott Ray, one career runner-up finish back in 2008, where he lost to the man in the opposite lane, Jay Payne. Guaranteed first-time finalist this year is going to be Jay Payne, as Scott Ray looked like he was holding on there for a little bit. Shelley, though, plenty happy to see the wind light. Payne's numbers, 599, 240 miles an hour. And for Jay Payne, low elapsed time of this entire weekend. And on a sunny day here in Bristol. Wow.